Deacon, hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
This thing.
See you later, Deke.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not.
Hey, I got it.
Farewell.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker, put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
You need something from me?
There's a digital display on the radio. You send you a coded message, coordinates. You keep the location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be hero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burn it down. Door's locked. Target.
Come on.
Okay. Left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
It's Deke.
The first one.
Whoa there.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same question. Team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. that radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now? Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, all right. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on. Drifter.
O'Brien. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
And not that I have access to, no. I told you I'm...
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
I need the area secured.
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me,
okay.
Guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel they use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, see, you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these file missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
What the hell are we doing?
O'Brien out.
What you're told.
She's gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Okay. wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Yes, it was. I double-checked all the assignments. Like Randy, you. Shit. I never noticed.
Field note 2071. Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than affected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
Of a freak while I was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill them infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Too good of a day, Cope, to let your bullshit spoil it for me.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Okay, this has gotta be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Make something out of this.
All right, where are you, kid?
That did it. Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
John.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that. Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, man, what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
All right. Deke, take care now.
I got it. Stay safe out there.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
And that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know.
Don't just spell it out for me.
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Sure, whatever you say. Same John out.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do your drifters like to call it? Ride the open road. Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out.
Is it?
One tough son of a bitch.
Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here.
Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Gunshots, what's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What the... Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Bozzer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Bozzer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Dee. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great! Now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about
him? A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself. Because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? You took him to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like... like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Bozzer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What
listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no. Deacon. No, you're not. No way. No, you're not going to do this.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addie, we're losing him.
Wait!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my goodness. I'm losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No. Bozzer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
Ugh. And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think you will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!